Quamash Prairie is a wetland mitigation complex that mitigates the loss of wetland resources associated with Lincoln County waste management landfill projects. As a part of our mitigation objectives and success criteria, we need to establish native vegetation and manage non-native vegetation. And that's where working with student groups has really come in to help.
Every week I look forward to Wednesdays coming out here because it's not only is it educational, but you know, our students and myself, you know, you go home tired, dirty, but you've done something good for the community. I mean, this place, Quamash, is going to be around for a really long time. And I always tell my students, you know, you can come back later with your kids, with your nieces and nephews, your grandkids, and you know, Quamash will be blooming. There's going to be canvas everywhere. And like you, they made this. You know, it's just a ryegrass field before, and now it's something so much bigger and better.
I like getting to work outdoors and getting in the sun and getting my hands dirty and the rest of my clothes. Evidently, I like being able to get the opportunity to go work on stuff like this, because not every high school has that, even though I believe every high school should.
It's so much better than just like sitting in a classroom and just like learning about it. It's better because you get hands-on experience and you get to actually, like, if you're learning about a plant or something, you like actually get to see it and feel it and smell it and like work with it, and you get good work experience too.
We take care of the wetlands to make a habitat for all the native animals and plants and stuff like that. It's pretty cool.
I call these service learning projects because, you know, they're really helping Lane County achieve its regulatory requirements. But then we also couple that with an outdoor classroom experience, which helps these students, you know, achieve their goal of a high school diploma, something that they can document on a resume. And it truly is a win-win partnership with the schools.
When we work here, we learn to work as a team and work together, and like quality control. If someone messes up and doesn't plant something right or doesn't pull something out of the ground right, then someone walks on behind them and finishes their job, and we're always there for each other, got each other's backs.
I like working here. It's better to be hands-on, and I like doing something for the community and everything. And it's just like, it's better than staying inside all day.
And when it's sunny and bright out, it's perfect. And it's all like hands-on, so it makes me happy.
It provides the students with an opportunity to work together. You know, build leadership skills, teamwork skills, you know, stuff that's going to really benefit them in the future when they're out, you know, working. And then it's service learning. So you're learning and you're providing a service to your community. And that's part of what Kennedy's about. And I know that that's part of what Lane County is really looking for as well from this place. And it does all of that.
Hello, I'm Steve Mokrzyski, Lane County Administrator, and I'm here at the beautiful Quamash Prairie with Chad Hoffman, Environmental Specialist for our Public Works Waste Management Division. Thanks for joining us, Chad.
Thank you.
Let's talk a little bit about Quamash Prairie. What is this facility and how did it come to be?
Quamash Prairie is a wetland mitigation complex that mitigates the loss of wetland resources associated with Lane County waste management landfill projects. Anytime you impact a wetland resource, you're required to replace that resource in the landscape.
A lot of what we're doing here really is regulatory and focused on environmental improvements. But there's another component where we're bringing students in and engaging young people in the community in educational opportunities and learning more about how wetlands function and the natural environment that we have here in Lane County. So talk a little bit about that student program that we've developed.
Well, as a part of our mitigation objectives and success criteria, we need to establish native vegetation and manage non-native vegetation. And that's where working with student groups has really come in to help. It's really developed into an outdoor classroom where students can have a hands-on learning experience. And that's what I feel like they really feel is benefiting them the most. Most of the students, when I ask them, would you rather be in a classroom or out here, 100% of the time they say they would rather be
sure.
out here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, this is a great place to be. I mean, it's a beautiful environment, and they get hands-on learning when they're here. So talk a little bit about what some of the things that they're doing while they're here and the things that you see kids really perk up and get excited about.
Right. So a typical day out here, the students arrive, and we have a stretching circle, and we go around, and everybody provides a work expectation for the day, whether it's to show initiative, to have a positive attitude. And then we go out and we, like I said, manage non-native vegetation at times. A lot of these schools grow out native wildflowers at their school, and they plant them out here. So there's a lot of establishing the native vegetation. And I call these service learning projects because, you know, they're really helping Lane County achieve its regulatory requirements.
It sounds like just an incredible program, and I know that it's really impactful to the young people that go through it. What do you find is one of the most exciting things that kids do as part of this program?
For me, what's exciting is they develop job skills that they can carry on into their future education and careers. Showing a positive attitude, developing teamwork and leadership skills, working in a professional setting, and showing perseverance at the end of a work day. Also, it really provides them the opportunity to participate in a community. I feel like a lot of these students really feel like they haven't been provided the chance to do that. And so when they come and learn about waste reduction and the landfill operations, you know, we give a tour of our facilities and the regulatory requirements associated with that, and then bring them over here. And we talk about landscape impacts with wetlands and how we're, you know, mitigating or replacing those lost functions of wetlands. They feel like they're really participating in the community with this project.
It seems like really a transformational experience for the young people who go through that program. What do they call you? What's your name?
When elementary students are out here, I have a daughter in elementary school, and when I go to her classroom, she introduces me as Chad the Dad.
Chad the Dad. Yeah.
It rhymes.
Yeah, that's great.
So, so that really resonates with elementary students.
We do a lot of work in our waste management division to divert as much waste from the landfill as possible. We thought several years ago that Short Mountain would actually be closed today, and what's actually happened through efficient management of the landfill is we've extended the life another 100 years. So it's that work that's happening is outstanding. And then you come over here and you look at the wetland mitigation, environmental improvements that's happening. It's really this well-rounded program to, you know, manage our waste effectively, limit how much we're putting into the landfill, and then improve the natural environment. And then add on to that the educational opportunities we're providing for young people in the community. It's really incredible work. So just when you look at that full picture, what's your reflection of, I guess, the service that we're providing to the community?
I believe we at Lane County Waste Management are, it's a unique site. And what we provide here, I don't think anybody else provides in the Pacific Northwest, or at least to the extent that we do. It's really a valuable community resource where we can highlight our waste reduction efforts and the waste management industry and highlight natural resource restoration to the degree that we do. Again, I think, you know, if not the state, the Pacific Northwest, this is a very unique site.
It's really great work, and thanks for everything, Chad, that you're doing. I gotta ask, what's with the hat? The Yankees hat?
You know, I just like... I'm actually a Phillies fan, but I like New York.
Is that right?
And I like baseball hats.
Okay,
yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
We'll give you a pass on that one. I'd say go Brewers. I'm a Milwaukee Brewers fan. But Chad the Dad Hoffman, environmental specialist with Waste Management. Great work that you're doing here. Thanks so much. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.